What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Air Holler with me, MUHerd37. So the computer is still kind of acting funny. I know some files have been screwed up in Orbex and everything, but it seems to be stable enough so I can do some flights, so I'm going to do a flight right now. And it'll be another couple days before I actually have some time off and I can actually get a fresh install of Windows and do all this. So, we're going to do Wichita to Boise. I checked there were some other flights that paid a lot more, but none of them to a base. And like I said before, I want to try and keep these things going to the bases. So, that's why I chose this one, going up to Boise. And of course, we're still on the 737. Up to K-Boy. Alright. With that done, I will put a little more fuel in there just in case. Not that's a big deal. Let me write down the fuel weight. I already got the cargo. Alright, 43,361. We can go. Everything is loaded. I will meet you in the cockpit. Alright, everybody. Let's get this thing set up. Go set the fuel and payload real quick. It's 43,361. Payload. I'm not sure how we're gonna do this. I could just set it myself. 59,933. I don't know if it'll say it can hold that. Shoot. Yeah, it's not going to take that. See if it can hold 40,000. Let's try 30. What in the world? What did I hit? Let's try 25,000. Wait, babe. Try 20,000. Goodness. Try 25,000 on the forward. Good lord. Ah, whatever. We'll go with that. It's not gonna want to do what we want. All right, we're at KICT, Wichita. And we're going to Boise, which is KBOI. All right. Take a look out here. So it's out to our right. I think that's 19. And I believe we're on the left. The runway's over there. I believe we're on the right. So I'll put that in. There's no SID. Alright, only one ILS, I thought. Runway 10. No star. Is there a fuel weight? Reserves will carry 10 tons. If we can. 75 on cost index. Once it's at 35,500, that's the most economical, I guess. Let me enter that before I forget it. Also put that up here. All right, check the map real quick. Need to find the elevation of Boise. Yep, that's it. Alright, 28 rights actually longer. Not that it's gonna matter. So 2834, so I'll put the thing at 2800. Our landing altitude. So it's close, probably you can get it. I believe I said 2800. Should have these all on as well. All right. Takeoff. We'll go 25 flaps. Put our B speeds in. Approach. 40 is 141, so copy that. Put it in there. Alright, everything is good there. Activate that. Execute. Alright, hopefully that's good. I'll go ahead and turn the lights on. We're gonna need them. Ready to go. Let me just set the flaps real quick. Here's 25. I believe that was 25. Yeah, that was 25. Go back to it. All right, let's head over to the runway. When I was restarting FSX's time, I had to regenerate scenery files and all that, because some of those orb files got deleted when it was running check disk. So I'm not sure if those things are just gone or permanently, or what happened? Like I said, it'll be a few days before I can get this thing set back up correctly. Do a fresh install. Should be good. I think I'll probably leave UTX off. Just not install it. Not sure there's a much of a reason to use it anymore. Alright. Here. Flight director on. Armado throttles. Let's take off. Positive rate, gear up. All right, LNAV and VNAV. Autopilot's on. Alright, we're off to Boise, so I'll speed this thing up. Be back in just a minute. All right, everybody. We're at the top of descent. So I slowed it down. Probably going to have to break out the old speed brake because we got to get down to 175. And we've only got 9 miles after that waypoint. To the runway. So we'll see what happens. I'll be right back. Alright, so that's a crappy look. I guess we have to come, just gonna try and come all the way back. That really sucks. Start getting the flaps out for the slowing down. What did I got? Yeah. Spoilers are on. Hopefully these textures will come back now that we're back to normal speed.
2500.
I would imagine they will. There they come. Especially since these aren't ones that are coming up, weren't in our view. All right, so we got one more waypoint, I believe, right? Yeah, and then the airport. with the door lock, they approach, turn on both autopilots, and the speed. I want to control the speed myself. Forget how to do that, actually. I'll turn off the VNAV. So our landing speed is 146. Because it's 141 plus 5. Alright, gear down. Seems like we're, not exactly lined up. And we're too high. I think we're too high. All right, now we're looking better. Though it doesn't have rollout or anything. This isn't looking good. I'm gonna kill the autopilot. I guess we'll go over to the other runway as well. I don't know if... Maybe I killed that too soon. Maybe we're actually coming in right. I don't know. I just didn't like the way it was looking. It has us at the right slope. It says we're off to the left, or right, obviously, but that's for obvious reasons. Too fast and high.
400. Sink rate. 200.
We're way too fast and high.
100.
100.
Sink rate.
50. We're going around.
Too low. Gear.
That was no good. Peel off and come back. That sucked. I'm not sure if I can get that. Yeah. Crap. I don't know how to get this set back up. Could have come back around, I guess, to the other side. Which is what I should have done. Crap. that was no good. Three brakes still armed. Oostick, where is that? Oostick. All right. Alright. I'm going to keep it on heading. Because I don't like that loop. Speed this up a little bit. Made an easy flight into a more difficult one. Seemed to be able to do that pretty easily. Crap. Wrong button. Try this again. LMAV and VNAV. Let's go Vorlock. Hit the approach. I believe it's bringing us down. Hell. Well, that shouldn't matter. Here now. Whoops. I don't know what all. It doesn't have flare or anything. So I'm kind of confused exactly what all this one's going to do. Look, it doesn't really have us on a freaking runway. It's like in between. killing it again. Well, I can get down quicker this time. Minor damage. That sucks. Lost too much airspeed. Did a sin. Well, this turned into a crappy flight, didn't it? That was our turnoff back there, wasn't it? Yep. Daggone. Two attempts and we sucked every time. Lost too much daggone airspeed. I don't know why it wouldn't come down on the glide slope. We weren't too high when we tried to capture it, so I don't know what the heck happened. Worked just fine yesterday. We'll have to refine something. On that second approach, it was like bringing this in between runways. That was really... didn't make any sense. Well, we'll park it. Hopefully it's not too much damage. We already had 3%. We're down to 97. So hopefully it's not too much. Not any more than 3%. Parking brake on. Shut the fuel off real quick. Is everything off? Alright, let's go over to air holler. Let's unload this. Alright, let's see with the damage. 6%, take on. That sucks. That's losing money on the flight. For sure. Oh well. Nothing I can do about it now. Still got 0.15. We're at an even 75 now. Tons of money. Although, tons of monthly overhead as well. We just paid Daytona, by the way, today. Alright, guys. Well, kind of turned into a crappy landing, but oh well. And that's the end of this episode. Check in again. I'll see you on the next flight.